Good afternoon, welcome everybody. Hope you're all having a good day so far. I've been going kind of okay, other than the fact I kind of woke up feeling half dead for some reason. I kind of got that out of the way quickly with a couple cups of coffee, but I don't know why, but I just had a rough sleep last night. I don't know what it was. I don't think it was the heat. Could just be the fact I realize I'm getting old. Could be other things, I don't know. But now, I'm ready to get fired on the Mega Man 11. And even though I played a demo of it before, my best friend owns it. I've seen him play it. But I've not played it myself. Other than, like I said, the demo, and I played it for a few minutes last week to make sure everything was cool with my system. Excuse me. And unfortunately, I've already gotten my first achievement on the game because I was screwing around and did something that triggered one. Oh well. So it's not a pristine first playthrough, but still technically one because I've not beat a Robot Master yet. So let's get right into it. I have to actually start the game after I start streaming now because. Okay, please. Please pick it up. There we go. If for some reason it's being a pain in the ass with Steam, I was hoping that I could. Oh, let's let the intro play through.
I strongly believe Albert's research must stop. Light. We can't build the future on your empty optimism. Say what you will. I cannot agree to this. Please listen. No, you listen to this. At every turn, you've ignorantly blocked my research. Mr. Wily, control yourself. I see the committee is in agreement.
Nice iPhone, Albert.
And so, the department chooses Thomas Light's research into robots with independent thought. Thank you, everyone. Why are you fools so blind?
This kind of looks like my phone.
One day, Light. One day the world will know I was right all along.
Or a switch.
Bad memories make the worst dreams. A genius of my caliber needs sleep to keep his brain in gear. Wait. Research from my youth. Yes. Now I'll show you Light.
I'll put it on normal mode, because, like I said, I've done it before, and had I not done all those playthroughs, I would probably do one casual, but normal's going to work for me this time. As I was saying, I was trying to get this to go full screen on my other screen, but it's only doing it on my main screen, so that was a pain in the ass setup.
All systems nominal. You're in great shape, Bluffman.
All thanks to you, Doc. You built me rock solid. Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Block out.
Good luck out there. Cool. How many checkups are left?
Let's see. We just finished with Blockman. That leaves Torchman, Acid Man, Impact Man, Bounce Man, Fuse Man, Tundra Man, and Blast Man.
Oh, brother, there's no end to them. Doc, how about giving your favorite assistant a break?
I don't need a break, Otto. You know, for a robot, you sure do complain a lot. Now let's crank it up a gear.
Oh, I ain't a machine. Man, but still.
Mr. Torchman, please proceed to the... Oh, earthquake!
What on earth?
And that's how you make an entrance.
Good to see you again, Light.
Wily, back, everyone. I'll handle this.
Mega Man!
This is no time for your heroics. I've simply come to give Dr. Light a message.
Then kindly be quick about it.
Of course. You see, I recalled some old research. The very invention you so coldly crushed when we were students together. Or has your memory failed you?
Our university days. A device. It can't be.
Oh, but it can. Your objections wouldn't stifle me forever. I have perfected my design.
So he says.
Now we'll see who was right all along.
Dr. Light, what's the ruckus?
Ah, crap.
Timing. The lot of you will make excellent test subjects.
Wow! Who are you calling a test subject?
Quickly, you must all run and hide. My robots.
Over here, Light.
That speed. What have you done?
Dang it! Nobody blocks Blockman!
Let those robots go, Dr. Wily!
I have a better idea. At last the world will bow down to the genius of Dr. Wily!
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Wily's invention is called the Double Gear System. It's designed to push robots far beyond their normal strength and speed. If he really has completed it, I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
But we can't just let him get away!
Mega Man, I can tell you won't be stopped. Very well. This is the prototype double gear system that Wily developed back at Robot University. If I install this into your circuits, you may be able to stop him. But it's dangerous. Double gear places great strain on robot systems.
I can take it, Doctor. I want to do this, no matter the cost. Hook me up!
As you wish. The installation will take some time. There's a lot of work to do. Double gear system is fully installed. Mega Man, rise and shine!
Go get him, Mega Buddy! And remember, your old pal Otto is here to help out.
Mega Man, that dirty Wily won't know what hit him.
Mega Man, you're doing a noble thing. Be careful out there.
Doctor, roll. Be back soon.
I might as well do this tutorial again. Didn't mean to overload him immediately. See the techniques. That's a rush things have separate buttons now. Makes sense in a modern way. Now I'm gonna try and do this blindly without knowing the order. I think I'm going to go with Blockman, because he was a demo level. That's actually what I got the achievement for, is I was able to get him without using speed gear. And so far I'm dead in the field with this. That was a failed gambit. There we go. Through there without getting killed. Of course, he dropped nothing. I forgot to hit the jump button at the right time. Yeah. figured I'd have more than that, but I'm not going to complain. Should have gone after that bolt, but I had that coming. That this time, but who knows? Killed doing that. Well, that was lucky. Try this again. There we go. I don't have enough for anything.
If you have any bolts, let me build items to help you.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Yo, Mega, can I interest you in some parts?
I ain't gonna get that just yet. I'll definitely get an energy tank because I will need that.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be? Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Good luck out there, Mega!
I'll definitely save the game because it's only fair. try the level again. Oh, no, that's the beginning. What was I thinking? Yeah, remember at the demo stopped at the first mid-boss. I knew better than stand right behind it, but here we are. Whoop. Unintended damage boost. Trying to kill it. Ah, we meet again. There we go. Guess I made the checkpoint. I hate that section. Oh. For my miracle, or hoping for the miracle of being able to cheese that. And that time I made it through that section without a problem, now I gotta deal with him again. Damn it. and that's why I'm killing them. Really now? Might as well. I bought it for this reason. Wanna try that again, Anti-Yeti? Oh, that was just evil. Hey, I figured that one out easy. Oh, that was a load of bullshit. That was stupidity on my end. Thank you. see him. Damn it, Anti-Eddie. Might as well. Whoa, that was close. And I also like the tutorial mode with it now. Nice. Okay, Q would probably benefit most from using Blockman against them. I already know Torchman is a stage I'm going to hate. So is Blastman. But you know what? Blockman sounds logical. I'll probably look back on this and see where I went wrong. Oh, I'm gonna hate the stage, ain't I? Plenty of achievements for this stage, though. that's how that system works. Now comes the fun part of actually getting out of here. How do I keep missing that damned thing? I'm glad I got the one up at the beginning. I mean, it's getting annoying, but hey, it's still kind of cool. Our bad bats are completely. See, one up ended up being a zero sum game. Sorry, Froggy. I was not planning for that. Nice, but I don't even know Lockman's weapons what I need here. Some health. I'm on my last lap. Please, nothing respawn. Crazy on this, aren't I? Every time I keep hitting my head on that one. This is gonna take a minute, ain't it? Thank you. There we go. I'm not even completely through the level yet. Son of a bitch. There we don't go. That was my last life. But you know what? That's actually a good time for me to take my first break. Save the game here. Give me a minute. I need to get my volume set up here. Wrong. Bloody hell. Not sound setting, sound mixer, you doofus. Mute the game for a minute. Put it on intermission. Give you guys an ad and some music, and I shall return shortly. And we are back. Sorry, it's reading something online quickly, because I know Discord was down for me for a while. I think I did see where it was okay on mobile, but I don't use the mobile version, so I thought it was just completely down. Which kind of sucks, because I kind of use Discord to let people know I'm going. Okay, I did save, didn't I? Alright. I go to lab, if I can...
Mega Man! I've made a breakthrough! I can now create new items for you!
Nice!
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some parts?
Oh yeah, you can interest me in some of these. Definitely want this one.
Sure, this is what you want, buddy? And there you have it! Part complete!
Grip.
Sure, this is what you want, buddy?
Yeah, no, I'm gonna need that a certain spot. I'll go with the auto charge.
And there you have it! All complete!
Okay, Mega, what'll it be? Are you sure?
And then we got myself another E tank.
Already! Good luck out there, Mega! Are you sure?
Definitely get one of those. And save again. I'm gonna get out of Balloon Man, or Bounce Man stage and go for Tundra Man. Okay, they're all active? I don't know. Be nice if they were, but I don't know. It only makes it less likely to slip on ice, so I'll never know. Oh yeah, that does seem to catch me not to slide as much as I thought I would. Wind stage. Oh, I was afraid of that. But I just should have known better. Yeah. again. Not that I don't have to worry about the ice. I'll just take the boost damage. Or damage boost. Let me speak the English. Should have known better last time. Not even gonna worry about it. Guess I'm getting a lot of hey, what's my mid boss? A tiny amount of health. Wait a minute, it's not the 90s, it's not the 80s. Spawn again. Oh, that was bad. Getting the weapons tank. Yeah. to... See how that works now. Well, damn it. Maybe this wasn't the place to go either. Face. I ain't gonna be able to get to that, so... Try this again. At least I got an extra E-tank. I should have got the one up. Do a quick save. Oh, can you now?
What'll it be?
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some parts?
Yeah, it's nice to have, but I'm not gonna go for that yet. And
okay, Mega, what'll it be? Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Good luck out there, Mega!
Save again. Try Acid Man. I have already decided that, depending on how I do this week, I'm gonna try this week cold. Next week I'll pull up the enemy list. Fire broke apart. Didn't even notice that in the last one. To the drink I go. That was a waste of time. And weapons energy. Game thinks it's got me because I don't think I'd be expecting that bullshit. This is kind of intense. It dropped nothing for me. Try that again, sir. Oh, wasn't ready for that. Using your iframes to walk on spikes gives you an achievement. As it should. Unfortunately for me, though. Water's already acid. Whoops. Maybe this wasn't the place to go next either. I made that easy. Apparently that plan doesn't work. Nothing I can do there. Yeah. Oh, my timing is atrocious now. Very atrocious. I come back to that later. See what the doctor has. See one I want after this.
Sure, this is what you want, buddy? And there you have it! Part complete!
Okay, Mega, what'll it be? Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready!
I definitely need that. Now, which stage do you want to try next? Cheese Man, maybe? This stage is going to blow, ain't it? I don't like that design for bubble bats. Timing here. Of course, add a wrinkle at the last second. Wouldn't be a Mega Man game otherwise. Whoops, didn't want to do this, but... There we go. pause in there and I can get it just fine. Oh, that was ass pain. Let's try this again, shall we? See if I can get more to spawn. Yeah. Kinda gonna need to drop health for me. There we go. Might be able to some health for me after all. Might take a second though. A lot of bolts though, I'll live at that. That was an uneven trade, I think. Bit more help. I'll ask. I know I got E-tanks, but this way I don't waste the E-tanks. I just waste time. I got my health back from that. Ah, screw it. I'll be here forever, but wasted too much health killing that thing when I could have just gone past it. I got another e-dike. Oh, they're in 10 bolts? Oh, that's still better than nothing. I got the key point about there, was keep moving. That time it worked. Nice try, man. Nice try. I mean, I got four of them, why not? Wait a moment before I get further into this. And I have three E-tanks, I will use all three of them if I need to. Before I do something completely bad. That's two down. I have this feeling I'm going to look back on the order and see I did it in such a weird, weird way. Yeah, I think I got the idea of that one. Submenu. Definitely save that before I go to the lab.
Mega Man! I've made a breakthrough!
Okay, Mega, what are we doing?
What's new now?
Can I interest you in some parts?
Power shield.
Sure, this is what you want, buddy? And there you have it! Part complete!
Okay, Mega, what'll it be? Are you sure?
Yeah, let's go for that.
Already.
Let's try Blast Man stage now. It's gonna feel stupid, but let's go for it. Out of this. Just out of range. That's how I get that one. That's my last life, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, of course, I got kamikaze'd. I guess I'd say another try, though. I didn't want to go save select, but I'm going. I guess I'm doing it. Excuse me. bolts for the fun. Well, that didn't work. I got some health back this time. I didn't get so I don't want this thing somehow. I wasn't even paying attention to my health. Damn it! I hadn't lost any health there, but it is what it is. Lost a bit more health there than I wanted to. That weapon saying didn't respond for some reason. Interesting. I'm gonna go ahead and use it. Here, I got the checkpoint. That was unavoidable, I think. I saw that coming 3 miles away, and yet I still let it happen. I got that one clear for some. I can use the bomb boost to... Okay, that's suspicious. Okay, it's just a wall. Getting that E tank. Okay, I only got one E tank. Let's see what we can do before I go on break. Last life, one E tank. Oh, so close. But I'll just say this. Save the game. Go to the lab.
Welcome back, Mega Man. If you have any bullets...
Okay, Mega.
Yo, Mega. Can I interest you in some parts? what you want, buddy? And there you have it! Part complete!
Let's see now.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
I almost had Blast Man, so when I get back from break, that's where we're gonna go for. But for now, I'm just gonna beat the music, get myself some of their drink, perhaps some tea, and I will leave you guys with an ad and some music, and I shall return shortly. we are back once again. Hold on one moment while I get things settled here. There we go. Now, back on to Last Man Saved, see if we can actually get it this time. Yeah, I think two Robot Masters and 2 hours from having not really seriously played this game before, it's pretty good. I knew better. That was one way of doing it, I guess. That was a mess. That's a one-time only weapon thing. Interesting. I got 3, might as well use it. go. Checkpoint. James here yet again. These things even drop anything? Nope, they just explode. Oh, that's bullshit. This time I got full health, 3 E-tanks. I almost beat him with just one, so we're good here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just need to figure out who's next. But so far, I've figured out a single person's weakness. I think I got the hang of it. Okay, let me save. See what Dr. Line has.
Mega Man, if you have any bolts, let me build
one. Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Oh, Mega?
At least he doesn't have the lisp anymore.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be? Are you sure?
We need at least one beat.
Already.
Okay, he would explode easily. And how try Tundra Man. I know I've already tried the stage before, but I might be able to blow Tundra Man up. Ice spikes are already helping. Out of morbid curiosity, seeing how I that's definitely better. I smart to buy those boots immediately. Yeah, I ain't getting that bolt. Not even trying for that, because I could just rush coiled up that, but this is me we're talking about. Boss is already annoying. I don't know if I'm gonna see him again in the stage 2, so. Did I beat this thing last time? I don't think I did. This time, at least. No, I got past it before. This area that got me killed. My instinct just failed me. Vaults would be nice, but I'm not going to try to collect them. Last time. Go up this way because I don't need the weapons energy. Getting the one up. I was this close last time. God damn it. Give this a try.
Trying to take my spotlight? You're skating on thin ice. Dog!
I still got an extra life. That's me trying to figure out the pattern. Which I don't think I learned much.
Now, stop the music. You want to dance? Feel free.
I'm pretty sure that's not it, then. Yeah, we're not doing that. Apparently, electric is his weakness. I'll find out later that it's not, but it worked anyway. Let's see what my ice weapon is this time around. Tundra Storm, eh? I get the idea. Oh god, what now?
Is something wrong?
The double gear system. It was so very long ago. It was on that day, Wily and I had our falling out. He quite literally threw a wrench in our gears.
I see you, Otto and
we were
Merle.
Students then, each pursuing robotics research in our own way. Each of us was passionate about forging the way ahead to a future where humans and robots might live together in harmony.
Oh, we all know that didn't happen.
By giving robots independent thought, they could be true partners to humankind at last.
Naive as always. Even robots that think for themselves will never be anything more than tools. But with unstoppable power, insurmountable speed, it's only when we build robots with the power to outdo humans that people will truly accept robots for what they are. And with my double gear system, we can make that dream a reality. With this installed, any robot can instantly become a hero.
Kind of ironic when you think about it.
However, I was strongly opposed to Wily's ideas and research. The double gear system, it puts an incredible strain on the robots that use it. And if it fell into the wrong hands, it could be used to cause terrible harm.
Kinda like now.
At the time, a committee was convened. Wily's research was cancelled. In favor of my independent thought research. Wily never forgave me, and his views have grown ever more extreme since then. How ironic. With my efforts to quench Wily's hot-headedness before it led him astray, only ended up fueling the fire.
But, I'll never know.
If only I'd shown him there was a way to work together, instead of just telling him that he was wrong. Maybe we'd still be friends.
I doubt it.
To work together.
Even the double gear system can be a tool for good, if used properly. But using it properly requires proper judgment. Wily's dream of developing technology to make any robot into a hero could become reality if used by you. I'm trusting you, Mega Man.
I will give the game credit.
I almost forgot something very important. I've just finished giving Rush a good tune-up. He's all ready to head out with you. Rush! Rush, help Megan and keep him safe. Be a good boy now.
We've got this, Rush. Okay, let's go!
I think I probably got Rush Jet now. Yep. I just noticed the music slows down too. So,
are you sure?
Just trying to get myself with 3 E-tanks at all times.
Are you sure?
Okay, the power shield doesn't cancel anything out, which is good. Okay, now who am I gonna try now? I'm gonna try Tundra Man, or not Tundra Torch Man, because I got my ice power now. This camper mats in the background are kind of cute. To be honest. One way doing it, I guess. I didn't even get a chance to do that. I'm just gonna continue from here. I think I can get this. Yeah. That was a lucky shot. Oh, looks like I got killed that time. Well, apparently I need to use my gears here, because otherwise I'm going to be dead fast. Kill the owl in that situation. Give myself the one up. It's gonna get fun again, I feel. How did I survive that? Back here now. Once again, I barely make that. Yeah, that was suiting me to kill the bird. Again. Wait a moment, folks, I gotta take care of a little bit of something. I really don't need you guys to see it. Just one second. Get the game music going. Sorry about that, folks. I'm back already. Just had a little something to take care of, and more polite if you guys didn't witness it. I was happy for. Oh, that was lucky. Thank you. shot. See if I can get through this section this time. Don't tell me it's that easy last time, too. I got two lives, so I don't panic too hard. Made it through there with the last spike thing. Got my health back. Yeah. Full health, 5 E tanks, 2 lives. Try with the blast first. Out of the way before I go on break. Chemistry indeed. Looks like now that we got weapons, we've picked up the pace a bit. Because we've gone from 2 to 5. Wait, 5? I get the idea. Yeah, we are at 5. So I'm gonna do a quick save. Take my last break for the stream. Let me get to the sounds. Yeah. Give you guys music and an ad, and I shall return shortly. And we are back. Let me make sure I give you guys sound back. Because that would suck if I forgot to do that. I didn't want to move the window, you stupid computer. There we go. We got three left now. You would ask the man probably best on Impact Man, maybe? I think this is one stage I've not seen yet. This is going to be fun. Haven't seen you guys since Mega Man 1. That's what I thought. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try that. Surprisingly, no mid boss there. Out of that. That could have been worse. Might as well. That's all weapons against us. Didn't realize that. That's one way of doing it. made it through. Ooh, I didn't even realize I made that bad jump. Oh well. Mistakes were made. My last one, too, I do believe. Hit or a shit, but whatever. Why am I worried about things coming at me? Yep. Seems like a logical choice. I could be very wrong, but... That's not it. Don't really want to go through the stage again, but it looks like I might have to. Thank you. have that E-Tank, why not? Oh, this is going to be fun to go back and see how far off I was on the normal order. Not bad. Definitely save that.
It's so good to see you safe. Try combining upgrade parts to turn the battle in your...
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some parts?
I'll get that later.
Okay, Mega. What'll it be?
I think this time I'm just gonna go straight ahead. I think I can't unlock any more upgrades until I get that last 1,000 bolts. Explode already. I don't need to get the item there anymore, just go for it. Great, my face is starting to itch. That's... button. Might as well use that. I'm an idiot. Didn't realize which way that was going. That's a last life for that anyway.
It's so good to see you.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Go ahead and save this anyway. Only got 10 bolts for that. Boy. That was annoying. Screw it up at the very last second. Twice. There we go. That didn't work as I wanted it to. Got some more health back. Yeah. trying to get it all at once, and that failed miserably. I'm making a lot more progress this time. Fun again, isn't it? Alright, got like a third try this time, so like 25. Get this far last time? I don't think so. Oh, I know I didn't get this far last time. Stage after this. I'm gonna lose this one. That was idiotic of me. I'll try this one more time. But first, let me go to the lab.
Mega Man! I've made a breakthrough! I can now create new...
Okay, Mega, what do we...
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some parts?
Oh, I'll take that.
Sure this is what you want, buddy? And there you have it! Part complete!
Okay, Mega, are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready!
Oops.
Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure?
I'm stocking the hell up on shit.
All ready. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Good luck out there, Mega. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready.
Don't we save now? Try to save one more time. Beat it or not, this is the last thing I'm doing today. Like what I did at the end of the stage, isn't it? There we go. Just wait for the sweet release of death, apparently. Safely cross. That very good. Damn it, that's all I want. there's that. All my lives with him at least? Yes I do. How did I miss that? Something's telling me this might work. I figured it out pretty fast. I know I got one more robot master left before I get to Wily, but I don't think I'll get it done in 10 minutes, even though I am improving severely, or immensely. Okay, I get the idea on that one.
It's so good to see you safe.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Nice number, though.
Are you sure? Ta-da! Already! Are you sure? Are you sure? Ta-da! Are you sure?
Stocked up on items.
Can I interest you in some parts?
Sorry, Adam, I got what I want. So go ahead and save this here. And that is where we'll leave it for this week. Let's. That'll be it for today on Mega Man. Tomorrow we'll be playing more Dragon Warrior because I must. Now let's see who we can raid right now. I'm sure we got quite a few lovely people to go for. I'm gonna go with channels they think I'll like, which has worked for me before, but doesn't always. Live channels think I'll like. Gave me two categories of that for some reason. And none of the people in the area are people I feel like going to. Okay, let's see. Who else we got, though? Shoots us for retro. Oh. Some Yaz is streaming. I forgot about that. Let's go give him a bit of a raid. He's playing Oracle of the Seasons, 100%. So he's probably having a load of fun right now. Let me get the right windows up. If you've enjoyed what you've seen, and you haven't yet, consider giving me a follow. And Saturday, like I said, we'll be playing Dragon Warrior. Sunday, we'll be racing again. Then Wednesday, we'll be more Dragon Warrior. Then next Friday, we'll be this again. Hope you all have had a good day so far, and y'all have a good night.